Let me tell you something. There is no nobility in poverty. I have been a rich man and I have been a poor man, and I choose rich every fucking time.
That diamond's the only chance he has of getting his son back.
What if I wanted to go with you?
Hold on! I don't give a damn who's down there. Kill them all!
My family, my home, I don't lost everything.
Love me, say you do.
Look at us. We're just like everyone else. We've bought into the same ridiculous delusion.
Let me fly.
This idea that you have to settle down, resign from life.
With you.
I want to feel things. Really feel them.
A man only gets a couple of chances in life. It won't be long before he's sitting around wondering how he got to be second rate.
Wilt thou leave me so unsatisfied?
What satisfaction canst thou have tonight?
The exchange of thy love's faithful vow for mine.
I gave thee mine before thou didst request it!
Give you a briefing about the institution.
All I know is it's a mental hospital.
For the criminally insane.
We take only the most dangerous, damaged patients. Ones no other hospital can manage.
You are hereby required to surrender your firearms.
We are duly appointed federal marshals.
But during your stay, you will obey protocol. Gentlemen, welcome to Shutter Island.
He violated school property, and
he wrote obscene words on the wall.
She thought he needed a father.
This isn't working. And on top of it all, you've gone wild. I can't handle it anymore, and it scares me.
He thought she needed a husband.
Sure got crappy taste in boyfriends.
A native is a man was willing to give his life his country.
Challenge.
Challenge accepted.
I took the father. Now I'll take the son. I'm gonna paint Paradise Square with his blood.
This will all be finished tomorrow.
No, it won't.
For the horizon whenever I feel like it.
I've got $10 in my pocket. I have nothing to offer you, and I know how the world works.
I'm flying.
All right, Howard, we gotta bring her home. Scheduled time of 1 hour and 45 minutes to elapse. Set course for 090.
Give me 10 more minutes, roger that.
Negative, Howard, bring her home.
Okay, set course for 090. Prepare to descend.
What is it, Howard?
your name?
Django.
Then you're exactly the one I'm looking for.
Hey, no sale.
No, very well.
I'm looking for the Brittle brothers.
I know what they look like, all right.
They sold my wife, but I don't know to who.
You help me do that. There ain't
no brain. I'll give you your freedom and take you to rescue your wife.
Gentlemen, you had my curiosity, but now you have my attention.
Every party that I've been to.
Ellen? Ellen?
What?
Did you not talk with your mouth full?
Excuse me?
You're making me sick. I'm gonna throw up.
Oh. Okay, Dad.
Ellen?
Sure thing, Dad.
Will you cut it out?
Okay, Dad. Sure thing, Dad.
That's nice.
Stop it, you guys.
Don't start.
Dad's dead, Ellen.
Gilbert?
Gilbert?
I can't believe you said that.
Dad's dead.
Arnie.
Dad's dead.
Arnie, shh. Arnie.
Dad's dead.
Okay.
Dad's dead.
Stop it now,
Dad's
Arnie.
Dead. Dad's dead.
Arnie,
dad's
stop
dead.
It.
Dad's
mom, dead. Mom. Dad's dead.
You will not ever know the identity of undercover people.
Do you have anyone in with Costello presently?
Maybe.
Do you know who I am?
Maybe not.
I'm gonna have my associates search you.
That was quick. You think he's dead already?
Get your hands off me!
I think we could work something out.
First lesson in shared dreaming. Stay calm.
Excuse me.
Oh, yes?
Do you know what room 17 French is?
Yes.
Encyclopedias?
Yeah, it looks like a substitute teacher.
Come on.
No,
take it.
I don't want you to do it.
Oh,
here you go.
Oh,
you're too slow. Here, here.
Quiet down, people. My name is Mr. Abagnale. That's Abagnale, not Abagnale, not Abagnale, but Abagnale. Will you please open your textbooks to chapter 8, and we'll get started? Excuse me, what's your name?
Brad.
Brad, why don't you get up here in front of the class here and read conversation number 5.
Les Français sont généralement. Donsler pays Q, press Q, toot Le Monde, set impression.
They sent for me. They said they needed a sub for Roberta. I came all the way from Dixon.
Well, I always sub for Roberta. Excuse me, why aren't you reading?
Mr. and Mrs. Abagnale, this is not a question of your son's attendance. I regret to inform you that for the past week, Frank has been teaching Mrs. Glass's French class.
He what?
Your son has been pretending to be a substitute teacher.